Here, a solar flare emits X-rays and radio waves simultaneously, and we have to find out which reaches the Earth.